sorry.
Oh, thank you for doing this. I never could thank you enough. It's just wonderful.
Look right here, that's good. Thanks.
It's just so nice of you to do it, just thrilled.
I appreciate all that you do.
This is our friend Melissa Wilson.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And my niece Katie Ball. And my mother Kate Gassin.
Dear Mr. President, how wonderful.
Thank you.
I think we ought to get a, family picture.
That would be nice.
That's great.
Is that good?
That's great. Everybody's looking right here. Jeannie, you can smile too. Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you.
Did she tell you how hard we work?
Oh, yes, she did. It's an honor, you know that.
Well.
She enjoys every minute of it.
I'm pleased. Just wait one second here. Of course, Jeannie, we have to leave you out because you're not leaving.
No, that's, I certainly am. Not that I know of.
Just got some souvenirs of your.
How very nice.
One for each of you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
She was quitting.
I would never do that on you.
We hope she isn't.
Have you recuperated yet?
I think so, yeah.
I have.
You have?
4 o'clock every day, I start falling asleep.
Is that right? Do you catch him doing that?
Yeah, Dad called me the other day and she said, you better go home. And I said, I can't. I'll fall asleep in the car driving.
It's bad. Thank you again.
It's really just a thrill.
Well, it's a pleasure.
Our very best wishes for your future.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Jeannie. She does seem to be well taken care of.
She does a pretty good job, I suppose.
Yeah. Bye.
Well,
thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
applaud right now, will you?